like the cloud gets better and better every day. That's one of the powers of cloud computing.
No, exactly. So when a game launches, we can send it to the very, very latest hardware. And this is kind of fun to see because we announced a deal with LG at CES this year where we're going to power their cloud gaming platform. And it means that now the television companies can participate in the game industry. Before, they were just passive. I kind of always joke, how much money did Microsoft make when people played Xboxes on your TVs? And the answer is billions of dollars. So how much did you make? And the answer has always been zero. But now they're able to have their own cloud gaming platforms on their TVs.
Now this particular, just so that you guys see, you guys know what this game console looks like. Here, come back here, Mr. Camera.
Yeah, that green cable.
This is your game console.
Yeah, there's nothing else needed other than a green cable.
Isn't this awesome? And it's green.
All right.
David, thank you very much.
Thank you very
much. You guys are going to be incredibly successful.
We're having a lot of fun.
Congratulations. Thank you very much.
Thank you.